Hey everyone, Josh here with HostGator. Today I'm going to show you how to add a new domain to your cPanel. So let's get started. So you just registered a brand new domain. You're super excited. Maybe you want to install WordPress on it. The first thing that you want to do is actually get it added to your cPanel so that cPanel knows that you're going to be hosting this domain. So what we want to do is start out here in our cPanel, and we can either click on the domain section or scroll down to the section here inside of cPanel. And I'm going to click on Addon Domains. Now, if we scroll down to the bottom here, we can actually see the current domains that I have on my cPanel. So if I have a baby plan or a business plan, I can add unlimited amounts of domains on my account so I can host as many as I want to. Now you'll see the name of the domain here, and you'll actually see its document root. So that's your home directory /franklinisms.com. And if you want to add a new one, just scroll up here to the top, and in the new domain section, just input the name of the domain that you purchased. And then all you need to do is really click anywhere inside of the white area, because it's going to auto-populate the subdomain. Now, cPanel likes to create a subdomain for every new domain that's added, and it's totally normal. And it's actually going to tell you here at the bottom where the document root is going to be in relation to your file manager. So this will be home/hdadmin.com as a folder. So you can also create an FTP account associated with that add-on domain that links directly to that folder if you want to. But for now, let's just click Add Domain and get it added to my cPanel. And voila, the add-on domain hdadmin.com has been created. So you can actually look in the file manager right now. So I'm going to control click and open that in a new tab. And this will take you directly to the document root for that domain inside of your file manager. So here you can start building your website. If you already have your own files, this is where you would place them. And if you go back to this, I'll actually show you that if we scroll down to the bottom, now it's added to the modify add-on domains list. So it's gonna have the admin, hdadmin.com as the domain and the document root listed there. And that's it, you just added a new domain to your cPanel. Thanks a lot for watching. I hope you all have a great day, and feel free to comment or leave any questions below, and subscribe if you wanna see more. Thanks y'all.